already. I guess I better go to the cheeky lodge. Hello, sir.
At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
That sounded like a mix between bad Australian and bad New Zealand. I felt moderately offended.
Rhinocs are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Jesus! Hey, I was admiring the scenery. Bullying. Please and thank you.
Be sure to keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
Zoe, recommending you.
Here, take this egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
He's a soldier, so he plays cards. So put a card in his hat. It's genius.
Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Spyro. And best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves.
He's got speedways in it, right?
Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there.
I figured it out. It's, like, South African. Like, the kind of... like, South African-esque accent you hear in, like a white person have.
There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Okay. I'm coming for you, buddy. Oh my god.
It looks like it's just you and me. I'll keep a lookout while you sort out the Rhinox.
Sure. I am reasonably certain that's all I can do.